the President of the United States.
Tomorrow it can form the framework for a world of law.
Tomorrow.
Asking more Americans to contribute today so that all of us can prosper tomorrow.
Let's seize this moment to start anew, to carry the dream forward.